In August of 2018, I traveled 3,100 miles from Buffalo, New York to the Faroe Islands, an archipelago of 18 islands which are part of the Kingdom of Denmark. This is a place I discovered only a year ago, and like me, most Americans don't know much about or where they are located in the North Atlantic. Filled with dramatic beauty, quickly changing intense weather, ancient folklore, legends, and a kind and generous population, this is my story of my short time in the Faroe Islands.